Her name is Ashvini Ramroop, and she is here with her grandmom, Leela Ramroop. So, does Ashvini like to cook? Does she come in the kitchen with you guys when you're home?
Yes, she likes to cook and likes to eat.
She what?
Likes to eat too.
She likes to eat too. So, you like to eat, you don't know how to cook.
I eat what she cooks.
Yeah. What do you like to eat?
Soup.
What kind of soup?
Vegetable soup.
You like your veggies?
Yeah.
Nice. This morning, you like meat?
Yeah.
We're going to be doing some chicken fingers. Really is important, as I said, to get protein in, especially when they're at this age growing up. So you got to get good, healthy protein in. These are chicken breasts that we are going to be coating in some nice little breadcrumbs that we created here. Seasoned up nicely, bake in the oven. We're not frying it, we're baking it. With a nice little dip. So that's what we're doing this morning, yes? So the first thing I need you to do, madam, is crack this egg. Can you do that for me? Yeah, man. Look at that. I'm just adding a little water to the egg. Just a touch. Little water. And we're going to just nice little. So this is the egg mixture that we'll be dipping the chicken. Ashvini, I am taking the Maggi all-purpose season up and I'm just adding it to this. I need you to mix this up for me, Ashvini. Very good. Right, all mixed in. Guys, recognize that we didn't use any salt, any pepper, because once you're using the Maggi season up, you don't need to use, do not add any additional salt and pepper. And we actually season the chicken with some Maggi season up as well, mom. So no need to use any salt and pepper once you're using the Maggi season up, all right? So, you're following me.
Mm-hmm.
Get your piece of chicken in hand. Ready? Mm-hmm. We are dipping, putting it in the egg. We're taking it as you do. Just rolling it in the chicken. So this is good fun to have at home. As I said, get the kids in the kitchen. And they can get involved. They don't just have to come in the kitchen when the food is ready to eat.
Okay.
As we look like she comes in when there's the food ready, when the soup finishes, when she reaches the kitchen.
No, all the time has been in the kitchen, madam.
Are you helping?
But are the food finished or not?
Are you helping?
Yeah.
Right, so you're not just coming in to eat.
Yeah.
Very good. You like to cook then?
Yeah.
Okay, what school you go to?
Springville in the school.
Nice. And what class are you in?
Standard 5.
No, where the standard 5 way you did?
No, I wrote a CA.
So you wrote a CA, so you're waiting on results?
Yeah.
What school you're hoping to pass for?
Well, if we're
done, then so, one thing you have to do, guys, as well, is to make sure that whatever you're doing is you grease the pan, because this goes inside the oven now for just about 15 to 20 minutes. You don't want to overcook it, just about 15 or 20 minutes. In a preheated oven for about 350 degrees, you get it in the oven, and then get this beautiful dish that we created this morning that Ashvini and I, and we'll give grandma a little taste as well. Grandma, she don't give no trouble. She's a good girl.
Yeah,
she's a good girl. And I guess she's very talkative.
No.
No? I hear you talkative. So this is the finished dish. We just created a nice little dip with it using some mayonnaise. And it's a little bit of, you like it a little spicy?
Yeah.
Nice. So let's try it. Very simple, guys. Not difficult to make at all. You can make this at home.
Yeah.
You can make this at home.
If they let me do it.
We have to ask permission to let you do it.
Grandma.
So, Leela, please let us really bake some of these chicken fingers
at home.
She can crack the egg, season up the chicken with the Maggi season up.
Roll it in breadcrumbs.
Roll it in breadcrumbs.
Bake it.
That's all, right? We're not letting you leave empty-handed. This is for you, right? So we have plenty Nestle products here that you can use to make at home.
Thank you.
Good to see Cup of Joe, mom.
Thank you very much.
Yes, we have recipes that you can try from Cup of Joe. Such a pleasure having these folks here. I want to thank Yogita for making it happen. She brought you all the way down. the Ram Rooms took over this morning, guys. So we really had fun whipping up this very simple recipe. The recipe is on pretty. Please try it. Simple recipe, entertaining cooking with your kids. Let's get those kids healthy. No junk food, or less junk food. And get them cooking in the kitchen. Yeah, thank you, Ashvini. High five.